if I drag my video over the top of another video file, it will create a transition. And when I play back, you can see there was a nice dissolve transition. If I want to add other transitions to my video files, there is a menu option here just above the timeline. And you can see there are a variety of transitions I can choose from. I'll select one and drag it down to my other video file, and I'll look at the playback. That had an interesting effect. You can play around with these transitions until you get the stylistic one that you prefer. I can also add effects to my videos by clicking on the menu button here above the timeline. You can see there are a variety of effects that I can choose from. Let me pick the brightness and contrast, since that is a pretty common adjustment that I make to my videos. I'll drag it down and drop it on top of the video I want to edit. You can see this small icon that appeared on my video file to show that I have added an effect. If I right-click on this icon, a menu will come up with properties. I can click on properties, and that will allow me to adjust the settings on my effect. I can change the brightness and the contrast. Let's see what happens when I change the brightness. You can see the video got dark when I moved to the left and bright when I moved to the right. If I change the contrast to the left, you can see the image becomes more flat. If I move it to the right, the image will receive more contrast or difference between the bright and the dark areas. Let me reduce my brightness a little bit again and reduce my contrast some. If I want to close this window, I can click on the small X here in the upper right-hand corner of the properties window.